This is the damnedest thing I've ever seen. I literally can't believe I'm seeing this.
New text message from Leah.
He has her war slap out. I don't know what's going on. Holy crap. He's back here still messing with her. Kill this. He's gonna kill this doe. He's gonna kill her. Go on, you already bred her. Go on. Go on, leave her alone. Go on. Good night. You alright, baby girl? Huh? I know, he wore you out. Sorry, Mama. You alright? He punctured a hole in her. You're okay. You're okay. Yeah. He roughed you up a little bit. Punctured a hole in your belly, girlfriend. I hope you're gonna be alright. I know you're scared. I'm gonna go sit over here and watch you a little bit, alright? Why don't you get up and leave? Stay away from boys. They get you in trouble. Got her head up a little bit. Knucklehead's walking down that way. I'm gonna sit and watch her for a minute. I really want you to get out. I want you to be okay. I don't want to come back and find you laying here not okay. Sucks. She ain't even trying to get up. All she does is put her head down. That's it. Alright, Mama. You're okay. You're an old girl, ain't you? You're an old girl, I know. And all them jerk animal rights people say we don't care. They say we don't care. They're stupid. They're stupid. Baby girl, you're pretty alert. I think you're gonna be all right. I'll come back and check on you, all right?